at the end of the day, the current talent level won out. There was sometimes 1500s can give us a little bit of chaos. For the number one example, last year in the men's 1500, Jakob Ingebrigtsen getting upset. But if the favorite runs the race exactly how they want, odds are the favorite's not going to lose. The only time a favorite loses is when the favorite is either not 100% or gets a little too cute. Faith is 100%, and she decided not to be cute about it.